What's up, guys?
Here we are back on the CT660 at Big Motors Dealer, Morgan's Massive Motors, M Cubed. And we're hauling the Buffalo Fitz just barely on the trailer. luckily for that, we're going to be hauling this up to the area where we're cutting down some trees. I think this, our 12 meter trees might be a little bit big for this guy, which is fine. I guess we'll make a pile of 12s and then see if we can maybe cut them back down to like 8, I suppose. First things first, we're going to have to drop our steerable axle. Okay, trying to deflect. I think we can actually get under the overpass with this one. But that's a pretty steep hill. Not too sure if we'll be able to get up that kind of grade fully loaded. I was testing out the new 6Rs over here on the mowers. Seem to work pretty well. Just a few log errors. Those I need to clean up. It's always a challenge converting over some LUA scripts. Next thing I'm going to have to do is transport a stump grinder up to this location, or maybe find a different location to start logging. Now that we have both of these pieces of equipment, let's see, cut down a few logs. I that didn't go very well. Getting hung up on this. We do control B, that actually turns our chair around. I'm curious how these 12 meter blocks will fit. Let's see if this is a good view to operate. I wasn't really seeing. I mean, I don't think you could. You can use this view. 12-meter logs are a little big for... for this runner. Thank you. big log. Slap a strap just to lock these down while we're moving them. it's a pretty decent load. Anyways guys, I'll probably cut the video here, so thanks for watching.